Just adding a 1 tablespoon milk to adjust the batter consistency, and I am mixing the batter nicely without any lumps. See, here our batter is ready. In a cake mold, I just adjusted the paper cups, and I am adding the batter in half of our paper cups. This one I am gonna bake with in microwave oven. In microwave oven, 180 degrees, 15 minutes. I just gonna bake this cupcake. See, I adjust the batter nicely. Now I taken the teacups, disposable paper teacups. Now I am adding the batter. Approximately more than half, I am just adjusting the batter. This teacups cakes I just gonna bake in my kadai. Here I taken a thick bottom kadai. It's already too hot. Now I'm adjusting my cupcakes nicely. This cupcakes I'm gonna bake with 35 to 40 minutes in low flame only. Cover the lid properly. This took 40 minutes for me to bake these cupcakes. See, this way I just covered my cupcakes nicely. In microwave I baked 50 minutes. My paper cupcakes are ready. See the color of our cupcakes. I like this color, so I baked in 15 minutes. If you don't like this color, you can bake with 12 to 30 minutes. That is good enough. After 40 minutes, my tea cupcakes also ready. I baked in kadai 40 minutes. It's really yummy, no? See, here my kids are decorated the muffins in their own way. It looks yummy, no? If you like my recipe, like, share, subscribe and comment. Thank you.